everyone. My name is Berfin Sazan. My department is Electric Electronics Engineering. With this video, we will present our senior design project to you. The project name is Magnetic Levitation Elevator for Buildings. These are the contents of the project. We will discuss these contents. I will start by aim, advantages and solutions of the project. Our main aim in the elevator project, which moves with the magnetic field inspired by the working principle of magnetron, is to minimize the energy loss caused by friction by not using the rope system. The advantages of the project are that it has a quiet and technological structure because it does not have an engine and rope system. Maintenance times and costs are also low. The solutions of the project are that no energy loss since it moves with the magnetic field. Moreover, there is no rope system and slow moving system. I would like to draw your attention to this figure. This figure shows that flowchart of the project. The components of this flowchart consists of three parts, which are interface, hardware and software. If we summarize the flowchart of our system, when the system is energized, the option is given for the system to work, which is to move up and down with buttons. According to the flowchart, we can see which parts and which commands go and how the process is managed. My team members will explain the algorithm of the system in more detail.
Hello, I am Umut. I continue the presentation. I will explain the system working algorithm and project output. System working algorithm and project output. Looking at the figure on the left, we see the algorithm connection of the Arduino. We can call this part the brain part of our project. In our project, we use the Arduino Mega 2560. Arduino, which we have prepared the code in the computer environment. We run the system by giving commands to hardware flowchart. That key movements, up, down, move, stop, control of sensors and brakes will be provided with the help of Arduino. When we look at the image on the right, we see a small sample of the encoding of Arduino algorithm.
Hello, I am Süleyman Adin. I continue the presentation. I will explain the output part and testing part of the project. In this page, I will explain the project in 2D and 3D animation. The movement command on elevator car is given from the button. The sensor determines the position of cabin and sends this information to Arduino consensor. The consensor determines the direction of floor that the elevator will move and the electromagnets to be energized in that direction. Energize the magnets in order until they reach the target floor. When it comes to target floor, with sensor triggering, the LED represented a digital floor display. In 3D animation, the blue piece that looks attached to the cabin represented the sled car. And the low gray bar inside it represented the rail. The components that move to the left are natural magnets. The five components to the right represented the homemade electromagnets. And the small particles represented the sensor. In this page, there is the part where we test the project in real life. After I connected the components to circuit properly, I energized the system and connected the voltmeter and ammeter the circuit to see the current and voltage appearing on each electromagnet. As can be seen in video, each switch triggers the electromagnet. The cabinets move to the right and left horizontally. Finally, after this project is done horizontally, we will pass our test to operate in vertical position.
I continue to explain engineering standards. In this section, we see the engineering standards of the materials we use. The magnets are ISO 13107 International Standards. Electromagnets have TSIN 50445 Standard. The plexiglass we will first use as prototypes are in ISO 7823 standards. Finally, all electronic components in our project are prepared according to restriction hazardous substances and are suitable. I am going to talk about unrealistic conditions of project. There are productivity, health, manufacturability, sustainability, social. If I want to start with productivity, we think the project is efficient because it does more work with a low workforce. The magnetic field damages human health and technological devices, but it is an advantage for human health that it is quiet compared to other elevators. Production is faster, labor is less, cost is not at the moment, although it is safe to fall with mass production and is easier to assemble because it is suitable in terms of productivity. Social. Nowadays time is becoming more and more valuable. Given this, people will enjoy reduced waiting time in the elevator more.
Here are the things I will tell about the expected work and time flow. The first four work package sections have been completed, and 75% of the five package has been completed. Since we were in the process of applying the code parts of the five package to the pre-prototype, we will continue to develop the sixth software work package to make it more useful and more offensive. Finally, I want to end the presentation with the reference part. Thank you for listening to us. I wish you have healthy days.